The SEMO District Fair is going on, and tonight police say they had to step up patrols there because they got a threat that there was going to be a shooting on social media. They do say that safety is their top priority, so they're checking everyone's bag who comes in, and a lot of people were still there tonight. The fair itself runs through the 16th, which is the Saturday.